Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Brian Laundrie's parents emerged from their Florida home Sunday night to remove protest laundry baskets from their front lawn, as well as a tribute poster dedicated to the fugitive's late girlfriend, Gabby Petito. Chris and Roberta Laundrie, who cleared about 10 white laundry baskets from their Northport property, refused to answer questions from the assembled media. According to video posted by Fox News, "Just let me do it," said Chris, who last week joined the weeks-long search at a sprawling nature reserve for his 23-year-old son, the sole person of interest in Petito's disappearance and death. Last week, a Pennsylvania woman dropped off a laundry basket and a sign reading, "Dirty Laundry Come Clean," on their lawn. The display, which included the sign, a box of detergent and a bottle of bleach, stoked outrage online. Marissa Zidazinski, 46, of Hershey, told the Sun that she was only sending a message to Laundrie's parents to cooperate with law enforcement. Laundrie disappeared last month after his parents claimed he went for a hike at the 25,000-acre Carlton Reserve, where authorities have been searching since September 18. His parents initially told cops their son left the house on September 14, but they waited 3 days to report him missing despite the notoriety surrounding him. Last week, family attorney Stephen Bertolino said in a statement that the Laundries had been mistaken and said Brian actually left the house on September 13. Laundrie had returned home without his 22-year-old girlfriend on September 1, nearly 3 weeks before her body was found at a Wyoming campground on September 19. Meanwhile, Petito's family visited a makeshift memorial for the slain woman at Northport City Hall, where they picked up some of the items before it is removed Tuesday, according to News Nation Now. The city is planning a permanent memorial after some of the objects left at the makeshift one were damaged from the weather, the news outlet reported. On Sunday night, Petito's mom, Nicole Schmidt, tweeted a photo of a heart-shaped cloud and wrote, "Goodbye, Florida. Thank you for showing us so much love." Source: Page6.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.